Sit down, play there. Terminator64 here, and welcome to the latest episode of my Pokemon Red Let's Play. Last episode, I went out and explored like only a limited area of Mount Moon, because I was like on time, the time and stuff. I was just taking a trip to the Poké Center, just outside of Mount Moon. Item. Hey, we found a TM. Let's see what is. TM 34. I don't even know what TM 12 is, Gen 1. Oh, Pokemon is out of Pokemon is out of. And there's a Zubat. Oh, of course. It's a Zubat. Yeah. Peanuts. And hey, it's the movie we're going to the Zoo Pets and Separators. Okay, that's small. Nice. And this. Got a potion. Yay. Suspicious men are in the cave. What about you? You've been kept as only a kid. But guess who wants to fight? But Kedra sent out Weedle. And I sent out Augustus. Couple. And Weedle used Drink Shot. Use Speed Bell. Come on. There's a bug catcher in a cave for Zubat. Level 18. Maybe Kakuna. Oh my god. Oh. He says Rose. Without tackle. Oh, I think that might have been a final bolt. Damn, no.
And my dad's left.
I did need the butt catcher. You got me. Oh man, of course I did. But you already? Pokemon is out of the end. And this is Zubat. Zubat? Okay. That this cave is infamous because that it's Judas. It is in Judas. Oh, how can I come up with this without having a Pokemon? Eh? Why? Oh, this is what I was in this car. Oh, you got me. Wow, it's way bigger in here than I thought. Well, of course, it's a mountain cave. What do you expect, mate? Basta, ¿qué es el corazón? No conozco a tu mamá. Oh, me conozco el corazón. I'm sorry, but the Zorb is not going to save you, Otis. He's gonna save you. Doctor? No. That's kind of like one of those aliens from Star Wars. That's it? That's what? Let's see what got on this card. And it saved you back. And I can't have Pokemon that's before I can do this too. We're pulling a big chop here. Get lost, kid. It's another team off the ground. Maybe it can't work. This isn't being so uncomfortable, it's ridiculous. Hey, my shoulders are stuff. Cut from my cock. Critical hit. Leaf leaf. I'm trying to level so cute. You're good. Yeah. That guy really fucking the much. So you're good. You're good. Got me a nice little couple of hours for a woman. What do you say? I can never run a first team with anyone. Oh, Pokemon. Well. Oh, Pokemon. Okay. And it's you, dude. How much is coming? The power to me, like, oh my god. It's a baby. Come on, Knight, come on. Wait a second. I'm too close, don't I? Not for two potions. That kind of works. Yeah. What did you call me to transport to? Of course I did. I can't transform my moon.
Youngster wants to fight. Youngster said I'll attack her. Poor Augustus. Nothing like... Come on. Ooh. That's not good at all. Okay, now I'm pushing more and randomly speaking in a Russian accent.
That's not good at all. Okay, my hand's like perfectly numb. Stop. Yeah, my hands become like totally like this. Oh, there's like a couple of losing stakes. And I'm right. Yeah, it feels kind of heavy for some reason. Hey. Oh, okay, this is not good at all.
Hey, Brutus! Oh.
Well, you shot the owl, you're just a kid.
Oh. It's a hiker. Fine with Ben.
Sorry about that. Hang on. Sorry about that.
No.
If you want, no.
Defeat the hiker.
Wow, he shot again. Yeah. All right, Mr. Big Guy. Oh, come on.
Super boy, are you doing that?
Oh. Mr. Not so looking more on. Found Moonstone. You use the rest of them.
You do. Oh god.
If you were to do that to me, I said that I need to get a new weapon. Oh, come on. And he runs a duel. Oh, come on.
Oh! Man. Well, I think it might as well be time to add a new scene, though. This is fine.
I'm gonna knock it out.
I know, people, I am intentionally doing,
because I learned that you can't get sand slash in a public room.
But I'm all about attention.
True, but...
Oh, so awkward. I can.
So, Pokeball.
Okay. So a power summon team. It's a team Poke type. Steel. No physics. Ball set treat.
The mushrooms on this bag grow by drawing nutrients from the ball cold. That's a little silly, to be completely honest. If you want to give me some of the powers, sure, let me... Yeah, give me a minute to take over next game, okay?
How cool it is for this power.
Yeah, so I can take over when I'm really good at it.
So, Coco. Dude.
Dude, okay, should we grown up alone?
This is so... Yep. I don't know. This is really difficult, but how this works is really okay. Because I do remember watching it, but at the same time I don't. Hyper Fang. Well, there goes the ghost. Oh. Sydney. Quick attack. Huh. How could I have used quick attack, dude? Oh. I'm so... Oh. I don't know if I can use it. Come on. Well. That's my bid. Yep.
Yep, I'll see you
when I get up to the point where I
bugged out.
And here we are. That's about the exact spot. No one's gonna face me again. Well, I don't think so, Mike. Especially in the context of a Pokemon.
Oh, but it's been eradicated. Now I'm talking about.
How are you
faster than a level freaking 20 Pokemon? Yeah, well, this is gonna be tough.
Oh, you're using Kill Whip. Intentionally.
I'm gonna knock you out.
Revenge, mate.
Revenge.
Son of a gun.
Steamed.
Well, that's what I said, mate. Okay, that's kind of better.
You bet.
Okay. Dude, this whole position is really starting to get a product. Especially like, and I rang on top of a ticket. This is getting increasingly uncomfortable. Rocky will find the fossils of revive and sell them for cash. You're freaking kidding me.
Oh. Turn it right out.
You.
Oh. Look at that.
Come on.
I'm giving this to the and my judge just with her must be used to send me ticket. No. Oh, hang on. Oh, okay. No, wait, I'm fucking alone now.
The best night. Sun was gone.
Would Helix or Kabuto? Hey, Bob.
I found these fossils. They're both mine. Who the hell are you?
And you're just a lonely soup.
What's up? What's up, destroyer Earthbound? I'm absolutely serious of. Seems like something silly is straight out of Earthbound.
Boy, this person in the face is good. To a night alive. Okay, I'm just hoping Augustus doesn't get knocked out by this Voltorb. Cause to me, he doesn't stand a chance against an electric type.
Damn, thank you.
Oh, Peanut? No.
I'm so sorry about that. That's my cat! That was, getting itself in between the camera and the game.
He's right into my side. He's to my right. Hey, Peanut. Peanut. How you doing? Hey, how do you like my progress in this game? Oh, come on! Come on. Yes!
Oh, it's a third one to the screen. Okay, oh shit!
Now we choose the puzzle, mate.
You want the Helix fossil? No.
You want the Dome fossil?
Yes.
And I don't want to put it in. And then this is mine.
Was it because I don't want to fatigue in the word helix. So.
I know, I'm gonna get busted with negative comments
for that, but... Well, I find word helix to be somewhat hilarious. It's kind of weird at the same time. And I didn't really watch Twitch play Pokemon so much. Obviously, I'm not Moon. Yes. Glory.
Oh, hang on.
And I'm just personally wondering if I can get like another Pokemon capture before I end off this episode.
Let's see.
Found an Ekans. Level 6. Of course. Okay. Fine whip.
It knocked it straight out!
Hang on now. I'll go find another Ekans. And I'll get Coco just like that Ekans. Okay,
here we go. And I got Coco this time. Ooh, a level 10 Ekans.
What is that? Good.
Oh
my goodness.
Coco, thank you. Yes. And justice. The way I'm dunning this as well.
Oh, hang on. Get my hands fucked up. Here I am.
Critical it.
No one calls it true damage. I am so freaking unsure about this.
And it doesn't knock him out.
Thank you.
And it doesn't affect us too much.
So we're not gonna poison him. Okay. Let's see if we can test this bad boy.
Yes!
I got an Ekans. Yes.
Huh. It's snake ball. Most highly
and stealthily eats the eggs of birds such as
Pidgey and Spearow. Kind of reminds me of like egg eating snake or something. And I know what the nickname is. Ekans.
And rain it is.
And before you like,
start blasting the comment section saying that.
Well, believe me,
it's a city in northwestern France. And also, it's a
character in a movie.
Huh. So, because it is getting so late, I have to go up. I'll end the episode here. So like, comment, and subscribe if you like what you see. And as always, you'll see me next episode. Au revoir!